Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to be reacting to Glen Campbell's Gentle on My Mind with alternate guitar solo. Obviously I know who Glen Campbell is. I know the song Gentle on My Mind, but I've never seen this one. Glen Campbell is also, sadly passed away in 2017, was a virtuoso on the guitar. So I know his guitar playing will be fantastic, and it's on an acoustic guitar, which will be even more fantastic. So let's jump into the song Gentle on My Mind, and I'll give you my perspective afterwards. I might jump in mid-song, who knows? Let's watch it.
There's Glen Campbell. It's knowing that your door is always open and your path is free to walk. That makes me tend to leave my sleeping bag rolled up and stashed behind your couch. Knowing I'm not shackled by forgotten words and bonds and ink stains that have dried upon some line. That keeps you on the back road by the rivers of my memory. It keeps you ever gentle on my mind.
Oh, I can hear it already.
And it's not clinging to the rocks and ivy planted on their columns now that bind me. Somebody said because they thought we fit together walking. It's just knowing that the world will not be cursing or forgiving when I walk along some railroad track and find that you're moving on the back road by the rivers of my memory, and for hours you're just still on my mind.
Holy. He's shredding.
I made him my cup of soup back from a gurgling, cracked and cauldron in some train yard. With my beard roughed in cold pile and a dirty hat pulled over across my face. Still might run in silence, tears of joy might stain the face, and a summer sun might burn me till I fly. But not to where I cannot see you walking on the back roads by the rivers flowing gentle on my mind. Hee-haw, your gentle on my mind.
Woo! Wow. That was fantastic. Holy shoops. Oh my god, that was a fantastic solo he did there. Obviously, I knew he could shred on an acoustic guitar. It's very, very difficult to do that, what he just did. Man, I did not expect that solo. Obviously, I watched the version that you can see here, Glen Campbell, Gentle on My Mind, terrific guitar break. That was similar, but that was... He shredded at the end there. That was pretty, pretty good. Pretty impressive. I like Glen Campbell, obviously. The song was written by John Hartford. And I think Glen Campbell heard it somewhere. And he recorded it. And it was his first big hit in 1967. And it was released 2 years later. And it was an even bigger hit then. He won Musician of the Year at the CMAs, at the Country Music Awards. And I think he won a Grammy for that as well. Just a terrific guy. Sadly, he had Alzheimer's at the end, and he played, I think, until he couldn't speak no more. So he played until he couldn't do it anymore. He went on a last tour that ended in 2012, where it was apparent that he had cognitive issues. He had to read from a prompter, but as soon as he played the guitar, you didn't notice anything. Anything was wrong. He sadly passed away in 2017. Rest in peace, Glen Campbell. But he was a terrific artist. Yeah, this was my reaction to Gentle on My Mind with an amazing guitar solo. And I hope you tune in next time when I'll upload, probably soon, I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye. Peace.